The industrial sector is the backbone of the development of country. Such as Pakistan consists of many industries just like textile industry, sports industry, cement industry, fertilizer industry. In this video, we are focusing on the pollution caused by chemical industry in Pakistan. The chemical industry in Pakistan is one of the major industries and contributes much more to its economy. However, its untreated effluents are damaging various ecological phenomena. Every day, huge amount of industrial waste are being released into the environment, causing serious ecological problems.
That's why Pakistan is currently experiencing demographic economic changes and energy crisis mainly caused by water and air pollution. Now we will highlight the various causes and effects of water and air pollution due to industrial estate. We human beings need water as it makes up more than 70% of our body. But sadly, water is being polluted at an alarming rate. Due to various factors like rapid industrialization, the industrial waste water contains hazardous organic compounds like PCB, pH and VOCs, and inorganic compounds like heavy metal which can cause damage to delicate aquatic ecosystem.
Some of the metals are potentially toxic at sufficient concentration and cause serious health problems if they enter our food chain. Investigations have been made about the extent of the heavy metal pollution of surface water, groundwater, soil, air, and vegetation by this industrial sector. Now, moving towards another type of pollution, that is air pollution. It is very harmful to an extent that it causes 1,35,000 deaths per year in Pakistan due to aggravating lungs and heart diseases and cause respiratory effects in general population.
Air pollution is constituted of a complex mixture of gases and particles which are the primary pollution of concern. Due to the wide-ranging health effects from many sources, the sources of air pollution in Pakistan are the diesel emissions, burning of biomass, crop burning, coal combustion, brick and kilns, and coal power. Two-stroke vehicles, motorcycles, and rickshaws are industrial emissions.
Another important thing to focus is that seasonal variations in pollution exist, with the highest level of air pollution in the winter, especially in December to March. So the government of Pakistan must take initiatives to control the air and water pollution that is a serious threat to environmental sustainability in order to give human beings as well as animals and aquatic life a healthy green environment to breathe in.